I'll make good use of this. Bolder and more beautiful. My thorns feel sharper already. Power blooms within. Seems useful. Ah, fresh insight.
What's this?
One sturdy looking door,
but no match for me.
Oh, primeval god of Belfrost's dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Keep your eyes on that one. It's deadlier than the rest.
Protect Historia!
You're dead! Great Cythrenos, I beseech you! Bloody move! You can't stop fear! Your life is mine! Come, Roll! Eclipse!
It would be a shame to stop now. At long last. It is far too quiet for my...
ready to take your weapons to the next level, huh? Untap those weapons. Let's do it. That was well. I guess you're ready to take your weapons to the next level, huh? Take care of yourselves, okay?
Excellent. You're coming home.
The altar lies ahead.
Reveal power.
Huh? Is it that Lyria?
Another foe.
Historia!
Knave! What did you do to Lyria? Sir!
That guy again.
I wouldn't interfere if I were you.
Protect us.
Lyria. Oh, shit!
What have you done to Lyria?
Come clean. Why did you kidnap Lyria?
Oh, now he's got nothing to say.
I don't like it, but we have ways of making him talk.
You will pay dearly.
Whoa.
You can't stop me.
Damn, he's fast.
This is
snail for breakfast? He's strong as hell.
Where's Galanza? Now this dude. Where does Avia find these monsters?
I don't.
His name is Ig, one of Avia's top three. Said to be the Skydom's strongest. No wonder he's so tough. But why would a man of his ferocity obey the church? We may be Lilith's son. Details escape me, but it would explain much.
Big Jesus, little feet, huh?
Support mom
and great and all, but think for yourself, man.
Lyria isn't acting like herself either. We must get to her. Let's patch you up.
Not quite.
Conduction!
Like battalion of the
cops. This guy's too good. Can't get a clean hit on him.
Time's up.
Oh, wow.
Do it, Lyria.
Holy shit.
Wolf of Icy Mist, Manic Armor.
Yeah. I shall fall this storm.
Historia, you aren't hurt, are you?
Worry not, young one. Now it is I shall support you.
That is
the ring of Astra's dream.
I'm on it.
By Malosa's seal, I find thee. Should the primeval god remain unquelled, the sun will never kiss these skies again. All my magic shall be with you.
Thanks, Historia. We can take it from here.
I'm worried about Lyria. Stopping this beast comes first.
Dipping around like lightning. Can't get crosshairs on it.
Follow its movement. That hurdle's fury like a pig on a spit. You reap what you sow.
I won't let you down.
Whoa!
Careful when you approach.
Oh, good, Joy. What the fuck?
Where'd it go?
It's moving too fast for the eye to fall. Whoa. Stay calm. Learn its pattern of attack.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Watch out!
Uh-oh.
Don't get careless. Try not to move.
They can't keep me down.
Simple, but effective.
Battalions of fear! Try and stop me! You have too often called!
Slashing back!
Pilot Shadow!
I don't care, Stonewa. Take that.
Over here.
I'm on it. Death away.
What the heck
is all this?
What the?
Oh, shit.
I... What the? He's moving again. Oh shit!
There's too many.
Oh man.
You must be cover. We're coming storm to feel your doom.
I...
Help us on the way!
getting nowhere. Bring down the projectiles first.
Back to your speedy form, huh?
One more chance.
Okay, the projectile.
Feels nice.
But they're moving. Shit!
Before the finish line, huh? I'm down to race.
I got one.
Step up! I'll cut you all down.
I'm hurdle before the finish line, huh? I'm down to race.
You're dead! Race side Grinnoff, I beseech you!
Oh yeah.
Bloody
moon!
Morgan, you're dead meat!
Good job.
Oblivion fall! I find you! Well fought.
Solo damage. Oh! Overjoy again. Oh shit! Ice speed.
It's getting ready to strike. Stay focused.
I'm starting to get it now. Shit!
Try not to move.
I'm good now.
The storm can freeze you in your tracks. Exploit your surroundings.
I'm on it. You can't stop fear!
Slash and bash!
Your life is mine!
There goes our storm wall!
I'll try something.
The less obstacles there are, the less cover we have.
Ay, ay, ay.
I won't let you down.
All right. Oh shit. No choice. Fuck.
Back in the game.
Such far.
You can't fight. I like a bit of target practice.
With its light armor gone, it's a lot faster. Careful you don't lose track of it.
Umbral Eclipse for life is mine.
There's too many.
Conduction. How about no?
Oh yeah. All right, guys.
The god's magic is wavering. Soon it will be over.
Voilà, moi. Oh shit.
Oh, primeval god. I beg your forgiveness.
You can't stop us. Oh yeah.
Hello? Is anyone there? It's only temporary, but I fixed up the ship to get her flying again.
Oh, goody.
You don't sound very happy. Did something happen?
Avia got away.
Hang in there. I'll come grab you guys ASAP.
Captain.
That's a bitter pill to swallow.
It was a pitiful outcome, despite my presence.
No, even I assumed they wouldn't control primal. I mean, the primeval gods. And there's the matter of Lyria's odd behavior.
Her eyes were empty, as if her soul were caged. What's more, the blue choker she wore did not sit right with me.
A blue choker? Like a collar around her neck? Could it be...
Could it be what, Roland? Is it a clue?
Possibly. Just a story I heard a while back. If, rumors are to be believed. Church of Avia has been toying with a forbidden implement.
What now?
The Mind Sealer. A tool that binds one's will, leaving them open to manipulation. Given its inhumane nature, the use of such an artifact was supposedly banned.
Ugh, if those buttheads are using something like that, then they're worse than trash!
Couldn't we just smash the cursed thing to pieces?
I don't advise using force to break it. That would put Lyria's life in danger.
Eh, I figured it wouldn't be that easy.
What about nullifying its influence?
I have a connection in Seed Hollow who knows his curios. I bet he could tell us more.
You intend to ask the family Zathba? Informants don't cooperate without a price.
Hey, deep down, he's got a heart of gold. It'll work out.
Wishful thinking.
Thanks again, Roland. We'd be up the creek without you.
Always glad to help. Remember, when Mr. Fixit's on the case, nothing is impossible.
Got that right. Fixing our airship while it's stuck on a freezing mountain? Wow.
Alas, I merely applied bandages. What she really needs is servicing in Seed Hollow. And on that note, I say we take to the skies. I'll show you the way.
Learn me something.
I was itching for some action.